Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing Reimer Tiemann reaction and Kolbe-Schmidt reaction. Here I will be discussing the preparation of salicylate and salicylic acid and its application. This is the part of reaction mechanism and it is important for JE and NEET and also board. So read very carefully and we are watching the whiteboard. Reimer Tiemann reaction. When a mixture of phenol, chloroform and aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide is heated 60 to 70 degree centigrade and the resulting solution is acidified with dilute HCl, o-hydroxybenzaldehyde, that is the salicyaldehyde, is formed as a major product. A small amount of p-hydroxybenzaldehyde is also formed and this reaction is called Reimer Tiemann reaction. And aldehyde group, that is the CHO group, can be directly introduced into the benzene ring with the help of this reaction. This is the reaction. Phenol react with chloroform NaOH at 60 to 70 degree centigrade temperature and hydrolysis with dilute HCl gives o-hydroxybenzaldehyde or salicyaldehyde as a major product and also p-hydroxybenzaldehyde, that is a minor product. Mechanism. It is an electrophilic substitution reaction in which dichlorocarbene, that is CCl2, act as an electrophile. NaOH generates the dichlorocarbene from chloroform. This is the reaction. OH negative, that is, gives from NaOH. It is a base. It accepts a proton from chloroform and gives that compound, and Cl negative removed from that compound gives dichlorocarbene. Phenol react with NaOH gives sodium phenoxide. Its sodium phenoxide is activating group, that is the more reactive, and react with dichlorocarbene. Here dichlorocarbene is electrophile and gives this addition product, and this addition product remove H plus ion, and addition of H plus ion from that compound, that is the dichloro, and this dichloro is replaced by OH negative from this compound, and this compound remove water molecule gives aldehyde, that is the salicyaldehyde. P-hydroxybenzaldehyde is also formed in a similar manner when dichlorocarbene is introduced in para position, that is when dichlorocarbene is attacked at ortho position gives o-hydroxybenzaldehyde, and when para position gives p-hydroxybenzaldehyde. Dichlorocarbene generate from chloroform has a vacant p orbital as it is a singlet carbene, act as an electrophile and gets connected to ortho and para carbon atom of the benzene ring by receiving a pi bond pair as shown, and hydrolysis followed by loss of water produced the product. As it is an example of electrophilic substitution, presence of activating group increase the rate of reaction, withdrawing group like NO2, CN decrease the rate of reaction. This is the similar example. Pyrrol react with chloroform NaOH and heat gives the pyrrol aldehyde and also gives 3-chloropyridine. Another example, ortho-hydroxy anisole react with chloroform NaOH, heat gives the vanillin. Beta naphthol react with chloroform NaOH gives 2-hydroxy-1-naphthylaldehyde. And another example, indole react with chloroform NaOH gives indole 2-aldehyde. If carbon tetrachloride is used instead of chloroform, salicylic acid is obtained as the major product. This is the reaction. Phenol react with chloroform NaOH at 60 to 70 degree centigrade temperature gives disodium salicylate, and hydrolysis gives the salicylic acid. Kolbe-Schmidt reaction, when dry sodium phenoxide or phenate ion is heated at 120 to 140 degree centigrade temperature with carbon dioxide under high pressure at 4 to 7 atm pressure with sodium salt of o-hydroxy benzoic acid, that is the sodium salicylate, is obtained. Salicylic acid is produced when the aqueous solution of sodium salicylate is heated with dilute HCl. The reaction is called Kolbe-Schmidt reaction. This is the reaction. Sodium phenoxide react with carbon dioxide under 120 to 140 degree centigrade temperature and 4 to 7 atm pressure gives sodium salicylate. This sodium salicylate is hydrolysis gives salicylic acid. Mechanism: phenol react with sodium hydroxide gives sodium phenoxide, and sodium phenoxide react with carbon dioxide gives this addition product, and here loss of H plus ion and addition of H plus ion gives that product, and hydrolysis this product gives salicylic acid. If the potassium phenoxide is used instead of sodium phenoxide, then para-hydroxybenzoic acid is obtained predominantly. It is an electrophilic substitution reaction in which carbon dioxide acts as an electrophile. The six-member cyclic transition state involves the large potassium ion. It is not stable, so ortho product is not obtained when KOH is used. In this reaction, phenoxide ion is used instead of phenol because the ring of phenoxide ion is relatively more activated, and so it is react easily with weak electrophile of carbon dioxide. Application: aspirin is prepared by acetylation of salicylic acid with acetic anhydride. This is the reaction. Salicylic acid react with acetic anhydride with few drops of concentrated H2SO4 gives aspirin, that is the 2-acetoxybenzoic acid and acetic acid also form. Aspirin is widely used for relieving pain and bring down body temperature, that is the antipyretic, due to its anti-blood clotting action, that is anti-coagulating property. Aspirin find use in prevention of heart attack. Methyl salicylate or oil of wintergreen can be prepared from salicylic acid. Salicylic acid react with methanol with concentrated H2SO4 and total solution is reflux gives methyl salicylate or oil of wintergreen. Methyl salicylate is used in pain relieving ointment and in perfumery. Salol or phenyl salicylate can also be prepared from salicylic acid. Salicylic acid react with phenol with POCl3 and heat gives phenyl salicylate, that is the salol. Salol is used as an internal antiseptic. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I think you are understanding all the reaction and clear all the points. If are not clear, so comment me, I will be replying. If are need to discuss any topic, please comment me, I will be discussing for you. So thank you everyone. Bye-bye.